Good morning from this side. My name is Jabuel. If this is your first time in this channel, I'm in the village. It's around 7 o'clock. I just woke up. It's time to go to the garden. Yeah, so before I do that, I'm going to be showing you some little things in the garden here. So this is a tomato garden. This one, majority of them are red. And they are really doing well. It was just sprayed. This one is eggplant. So the house is just there. Here mostly we do have some cows. There are actually two. They didn't put the this one. They never. It was they were supposed to put this thing. Let me even correct it because it's getting rotten from down. Because this thing is supposed to stand. So we use a stick and banana fiber, as you are seeing. So we make sure that the stick is very firm on the ground, so that the weight of the tomato stem cannot overpower the stick. And then we tie the banana fiber on it. Tomato stems, when left lagging down, the tomato will tend to get rotten, and in some cases it will pluck off from the stem.
You see, if we do not tie, you see, this tomato is not supposed to lag down the way it was. It's supposed to be tied up. If we don't, it wastes. Now see the amount of tomatoes which got wasted. This is not good.
Tomokal. Ibi tetwe tingimeke sikula kaneka osibe wanoki asibe kuno.
His name is Mukisa. He was seeing what we are doing, so he also wanted to do it, but of course he doesn't know, so they're trying to teach him.
You see, the reasons why this one is wasted like this is because it was lagging down. Otherwise, if they were all standing, it's okay.
Can you get gay?
Hmm?
Can you get gay?
Gilamu?
Kasha. Na diwa life ni kete life pod.
Matwe me.
Maja chama matwe. Nono tegi na.
Music in the Gokun. I mean, when the Monday again, I'm matter coming.
Leopard.
You're going to do Monday again, I'm in a corner. So here we have these ones. Majority of them, they are red. This one is a mango tree. So these ones, they take them for grazing a bit late. These tomatoes are wasting. You see this one now. They just, and this one here is even, if they keep it, it can. It is okay. It's close to ripe. They are just wasting. I'm going to come and finish them here. It's a pumpkin. Yum.